our Cape Coral News team. A popular Cape Coral event wrapping up at a new location tonight due to the ongoing streetscape project.
Well, Bike Night was moved from its normal location right along Southeast 47th Terrace to Lafayette Street, a couple blocks south. NBC2's Shannon Clough is joining us live from downtown with what people thought about that change.
Well, believe it or not, the reaction seems to be the same, and people like the change. And with thousands flooding this street earlier today, it seems like everyone was all for it.
A lot of hardware, beautiful Harleys, beautiful bikes, and beautiful women.
Ken Iser has been coming to Bike Night for years to see these historic Harleys.
It's awesome. We love it. It's a good time.
While he comes for the sights and sounds, he says he's giving the Bike Night location the green light.
And I think they should share the love. They should go back and forth, give this side of the street these businesses over here. I think they should, you know, share it.
Others agree.
It's like a mini Daytona.
The streetscape project temporarily closed parts of Southeast 47 Terrace, and businesses along Lafayette are taking advantage of the event's move.
It's kind of a blessing in disguise that the roads are torn up. They had to do it here.
The co-owner of Monkey Bar, Nico Bergert, says he believes the crowd shouldn't be a lucky sight.
We need it on both sides of the parkway, not just 47 Terrace.
His partner agrees, saying the shifting gears is helping business.
New business. Probably we're going to get a lot of new business.
Explaining they hope this starts a new tradition to share Bike Night.
This is downtown Cape Coral. I think they need to share with everybody, not just 47 Terrace.
Things may have wrapped up here on Lafayette Street, but the party is not over. Just one block over on Southeast 47th Terrace, they're continuing the party. Some bars like Dixie Roadhouse will be open until 3 in the morning. Live in Cape Coral, Shannon Clough, NBC2.